Hello, welcome to Hangouts class and welcome to this recorded round. This is the opening round on Masters Division with my second account. After a tough day without the possibility to play safe, I will try to play tonight and let's see how it goes. Hopefully the server and update issues are solved now, and I will start hole number one, the Royal Ball. And this bag. So let's start with hole number one. So let's see our bracket and the top scores. Wow, 2-24, Neo and Jonas. Solid rounds. I was on back 9 by Jonas, and Neo also a really good round. So let's start with hole number one. So 10.4 looks a really good win. We need a good bounce now. So 10.4. Looks like the wind is pointing more headwind, I would say. So about 10 rings. Okay, 305 yards. So 11.6, this is like 7 rings. 5.5 bars of topspin, sit. Sit there. Okay, good. Nice, nice one. Okay, nice signal on hole one. So let's go for hole two. Hole number two, I will use hopefully a Titan ball, and the So 11.6 looks like a medium wind, so that's good for us. Nice driver. So super wind. I will probably remove some topspin now. I will go full minus one because of the big wind. 14 rings. That's okay. So one less bar of topspin. Good decision. And again, maybe too long. is this one? Oh, Jesus, what a chance. So looks like we over-adjusted. I will watch my replay on this one. Okay, minus 3, 2 holes played. So, hole number 3. Number 3, I will use the rock. Bandera ball. That's it. And that's all. So 10.2 looks like we will have about probably 9.3, so about 9 rings. It's a big wind.
Wow.
So 7.9, 7.7. Ah, maybe too much topspin? I don't know. Maybe too much backspin for the wind that we had. Should be in. Let's play this one. But I would play this one to the right side instead. So I think that we need to be higher in the slope to make this one and be very, very risky to be up, but that's how the hole is now. So let's play hole number 4. Goliath, I will use the B52 now. And let's see, we have movie balls, yes. So low wind this time, 9.3, 7.4 rings. Okay, that's right. Good spot to play B52. Super drive. Sit. Nice one. So 8.9, 9 rings. Super close. Shot. Let's see this one. Let's see the wind. Okay, looks like, yeah, I will give it a try. Just to practice. Oh, we don't have the driver. Okay, let's do it with our driver. No worries. Great shot. Roll.
Nice job.
So 10.4, very similar wind between 8.1. So let's go for hole number 5. I will only try the snow globe if we have a wind of 18 or more. So we don't have the wind, and we don't have the wind for this one. So what I will do is use the snow globe about half over power only. Perfect. Wow, 17.9, what a win. So like 18.4 rings. Too much backspin, too short. We need to remove some backspin to be safe there. We need to remove. We can use full backspin minus one if we are very, very spot on, but not bouncing this way. Okay, good to know. Crazy needle. Boom! Come on, guys! So really, really bad wind what we had on this one, but okay. Wait, we are about to play a hole 6. Sorry.
Big shot. Nice job.
So close.
Great shot.
Wow. Nice one. Oh, let's play this one. We need to be very, very up to have a chance. So I will risk. So 7.8, I will go with 8.3 more or less. It's so hard. I think that I don't know. Maybe one of the ways to make the hole in one is be up, touch the fringe, and let the ball roll down for the pin. I don't know.
Perfect shot.
Wow. Looks like this green is very, very different from what it was before. Anyway, I take the birdie and go for the next one. I will not add extra elevation to this one because I will not play this one at max distance. Shot. 7.4 rings. Wow. Well played. Damn it. So, we need to aim, not, yeah. That was super close. Come on. Wow, big over adjustment, good game. Okay. So 10.4, 10 rings. Again, a great shot here. Come on. Damn.
Nice on.
I think most of the people play this one to the left side, trying to get a more powerful bounce. Also adjusting less into the bunker. Yeah, get in the hole. I don't know. Probably a replay. So 11.13 rings. So I will try to play the next hole with a sniper. So this is Berserker for a wind of about 15.7. If we have a really tough wind, I don't know. Let's see. Okay, Berserker ball. So 15.7, same wind. And here we go. Wow. Okay, not very long, but 533 is okay. Yeah, too much to the left. Probably too much, one or two rigs more than needed, but it's okay. Let's try minus plus 10 only. So 15.7. So we are not at max numbers, 5, wow, disaster.
Perfect shot.
Sí. Yeah. Holy shit. Oh, sorry for the bad language. Ah, between claps. Oh my god. So, I don't know. Okay. Good to know. So, so the thing is that we adjusted less than needed.
Great shot.
Because we were between claps.
Nice.
So probably the plus 10 is okay, probably even plus 15%. Okay. Anyway, happy with the front nine with the eagles on hole one and five. We missed the one we made in the qualifying round. So let's try to put that all together in the back nine. So let's go for the back nine. Oh, this is a tough wind. But oh no. Shit. Oof, I don't like this. Sit, please. Sit. Oof, super close. Let's see the distance. 302. Pretty similar to what we had before. It will be really tough to be out of the rough, but I don't know. Let's see. Interesting.
Great shot.
That's perfect. Very, very well played. So 12.2, harder wind that we had before, 7.56, 5 top spin. Rough. Wow, come on, super shot. Come on, pretty nice one. So important, after missing the eagle on hole number 9, to make this one. Get in the hole. Oh no.
Nice arm.
So hole number 11. No opponents. Point 1 14, looks like we will have about 12.8 or so. Looks like we can go full on this one. Should be okay. But we are, I think, shorter than we was before. Let's see. Yes. Let's see. Yeah, we are too long. Wow. So it's minus 20%. My error was the backspin. So hole three. So 7.3, 7.1. Let's see. It could be in. Come on! Hole in one! Come on! Come on! Okay, a good one. Okay, let's go for hole number 13, hole number 4. Okay. So 9.4, 8.6 rings. We have a little more of wind. Sit. Okay. Close. I don't like this position because the adjustment is much harder. Not good to be too much to the right, but that's what we have. So 8.9, 9 rings max distance. Eight rings. Oh no. Okay, we'll forfeit. Yes, sort out. And again, let's see the wind on this one. Again, first I will see the wind with the glove. And just in case I have a good driver, the Saturn will be able to reach. And if I play Berserker, Guardian. Here we go. Come on. Give me a wind of 18. No. Okay, let's go. Okay, come on. Okay, this is the wind that we want. This is like 20 rings. No. Okay, we are logging the bunker. But we had a kind of whale bounces. We will need to overpower our next shot, and it will be really, really tough. But, yeah, we are really, really short. We will have a tough time now.
Great shot.
pretty good driver. So 18.2, this is 14 rings. You never know. No. Sit. Okay. Oh my god. Thanks. So we will have a straight wind. Come on! Come on! Wow! All over the place on this one. Really weird second shot. Oh no 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 no. Great shot. Okay. So it's a really worth shot. It's the first time we are missing this one this way, but I will keep on playing this one this way. So crazy round in the back nine, but we are still there. Oh, this one is looking good but long. Thank you. Good game. It's important to play this shootout. I will be playing this shootout just to learn how the green works. So 9.2.
Perfect shot.
Okay, nice, nice shot. Really good. Really good. 346. 9.3. 7 rings. Jesus, sit. Okay, so we have a little more of room to adjust this one.
Shot.
In the hole. Oh.
Nice on.
.8 minimum distance. 7.6. They're in the hole. Oh.
Nice.
of adjustment on this one and a little more of ball deflection. Okay.
Shot.
Wow. This is what about so we need more side spin. Driving me crazy a little this hole. We probably need to find the better way to play this one.
30. Perfect shot.
He was faster than me. Oh no. So, so we need to be a little shorter with the other thing is the number of rings is very, very close. I think we can go, we can probably go with less wind. Anyway, let's give it a try again. Come on. Or we can be longer to go directly for the wrap bump. But we need to be very, very long. So give me a little more of wind, please. So 15.9 is a little, is more or less the same. Wow. So we're going for a power hook. I think he needs more rings. I don't know. I don't like the wind direction, probably. Yeah. I think that the wind is pushing more to the right, but I'm not sure about that. I will use only two this time. Yes, Yes. Longer. Well, no, it's the same. Give me low wind, please. Really tricky to adjust this one, but let's give it a try.
Great shot.
No, what a putt. Lucky. Okay. Let's do it. Give me low wind, please. Yeah, 13. This is 16 rings again. So 16 rings, this is 6, 10, 15, 16.
Great shot.
6. Jesus. Oh my god. Oh, what a way to kill our round on this hole. So a little disappointing after making the eagle on hole 1 and 5 twice, but... So 15.0. Like 14 rings, it's too much, but we are not at max numbers. So I will adjust for about 12 only, maybe a little less, 11. So minus 22, enough for qualifying, not a good tiebreaker, and it really hurts. Anyway, that's all. Thanks a lot for watching, and bye bye.